combination four, jabs, straights, and slips. So we're going to coordinate using our straight punches here to help propel us to move into slipping positions defensively and then come back with counter straights as well. So the entire combination is going to be broken down and layered until you feel comfortable with it, and then you can do it in a continuous fashion throughout the round. So it looks just like so to start. I throw my jab, and then I come back to stance. Jab, from there I use the return of my jab to help propel me into a slip position where I'm going to rotate my back foot or pivot and sit into my front hip to get my head off the midline so my opponent misses with any counter punches. Keeping my hands under my eyeballs so I can still keep my eye on the camera or my opponent, and then return back to position. From there, I'm going to use that slip to power up my legs and come back with a counter straight jab. So from here, jab, slip, jab. Adding on to that, I'm gonna add a straight punch. So jab, slip, jab, straight, reset. After that last straight, I'm now gonna slip, jab, straight, slip, pivoting my front foot so I can sit to my back hip better, and reset. Finally, the entire combination, jab, straight, reset. So again, layer on initially and then put the whole thing together. Jab, jab, slip, jab, slip, jab, jab, slip, jab, straight, jab, slip, jab, straight, slip, jab, slip, jab, straight, slip, straight, reset. That is your combination four with straight punches and slips.